was his best, but a second chance in front. Schoenfeld is robbed by Edquist. Third chance in Edquist. Edquist, who has had some that he would like to have back, comes up with three A++ saves to keep this lead for Quad City. Now we have a scrap behind the cage. It is Matthew Hobbs who had the initial chance with Patrick Gazich. Both men battle and go to the ice. But how about that? Three A-plus quality chances for the Thunderbolts.